Hey guys, it's Mr. Wahidul Haq here, back with another video. Today I'm going to be playing Resident Evil 7 Beginning Hour. It's a teaser demo, whatever you want to call it. And it's available to download from the 24th of January. You can buy it already. It came out a few days ago. And yeah, by the way guys, my recording footage got deleted. Not sure how, but parts of it did. So yeah, I recorded this part in so I could just clip it together and let you know what's happened. So right now it's going to skip to where he started recording again. So yeah, enjoy the video from there. And if you like the video, then please give a like and subscribe to my channel. Also share the video so we get the Resident Evil hype going up. Thank you for watching. Please enjoy. The clock ticking. What the fuck am I going to do with this? Give me a fucking gun, you bastard. Shit, am I just dying? Oh god. I'm not a fan of these noises. Started to creep me out. I am playing this at night, by the way, guys. Very late at night with my light off, so yeah. Makes it a lot worse. Oh crap. Oh, look at that. Oh. Look at that nasty fridge. Need Gordon Ramsay to get up in here. He'll fucking shout at everybody. Let's see what's in this microwave. What the fuck is that? Don't show me that shit. Fuck off, go. Cut the hell out. Yes. Let's drink some water. No? Oh crap. The fuck just happened? What the fuck did actually just happen then? The developers really did well on this. I just saw something. Anything? Can I open this one? Nope. There's a small keyhole. I don't give a fuck about the keyhole. Oh, shit. A radiator. Let's see what they were eating last for dinner. Nasty workers. Could they not have normal shit? Okay. Feel like we're gonna hit a dead end. Oh my gosh, it's the nastiest place I've ever been in. It's got random pictures everywhere. Same woman again, I think she's part huge part of this story or whatever it is. Oh, wait, is that a door to get out? Have I finished already? Oh my god. The fuck is that, a cow? Wait, what did I just pick up? Oh my gosh, that's nasty as fuck. Is that an actual cow? Oh. Where the fuck did that come from? Nasty fucker. Hey, don't follow me, you prick. Get the hell away from me. Let me get my bolt cutters out. I'm gonna smack you with it. Can I not? Yes, let's examine it. Nice. Can't do shit with it. Fucking let me out. Cannot smash through the glass. Oh fuck, I'm gonna have to turn all the way back. Through all this scary, nasty shit. Let me try running. Oh wait, bolt. Oh, something scary is gonna fucking kill me now. Oh. Okay, we found something. Is that it? A fucking CD tape. Let's do a runner, guys. I don't know which way I came from, but we're gonna have to find. Oh shit, there's upstairs. Oh shit, there's an upstairs. Do I wanna go upstairs? Oh, don't say this. Oh fuck, guys, I'm scared. Why is there naked? Whoa.
whoa, chill, what's on it? Fucking brick box. Okay, so this is a poor look, this guy's ass. Oh, is he a woman? Well, they do have tits. I'm very, not very sure. Oh god. I'm just a statue. Do not look at me. Right, let's go, guys. Yeah, there's a lot of rubbish here. This is a basement. Can open this. So coming upstairs was useless. Oh, there's another one here that I didn't see. Oh, maybe. Can I press this? Hi. Please don't come to life. It's a nasty fucker. Yep, it's definitely a guy, I think. I'm not even sure, guys. You tell me what he is, a guy or a girl. Alright, let me find a way back somehow. Oh shit. Guys, can you hear that? Where the fuck's that coming from? Oh, in that room, I think. Okay, we're not going in there. Alright, this is where I came from, yeah? Let's play this tape. Beep, beep. Oh shit. Derek Cloud June wants July to do the haunted house rehearsal. Huh? This VCR player, man. It's too slow. 2017 and we're using VCRs. Oh crap. Oh, is this how we ended
Hi,
up here?
guy. Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work for professionals.
Shut the fuck up, Pete, you
Speaking of
prick.
which, I'm sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
Wait,
That was two
hello.
fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Yes, boss man, let's go.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
I'm right here.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Oh shit.
Good plan. We do a walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Beatles, another worthless fucking shit. Happy?
No.
Stat.
You sound like shit. You mean to say, hey guys, it's Mr. Wahidu Hack here. What kind of intro is yours? Bullshit. Ah. Go on, bro.
Are we rolling?
Go on, you pussy. Go
Let's
on.
go.
Oh shit, he's done it. Ha. Ha 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 ha.
Get out of the way.
Yeah, let the big man do it.
It's locked.
Oh shit.
After you.
Come on.
So, why are we in hell this time? You ever fret?
What the
Just a
fuck are we?
breath. Shitty house, spooky sound. Ooh, it's haunted. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. New anchor.
What's that? Story, Andre.
This guy reminds me of Trevor.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. Usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
I feel like
3 years.
someone's gonna come in. Oh shit.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway.
Who's Clancy? Is
So,
that him?
Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. The Jack and Marguerite Baker.
That's so nice.
They were quiet, not back. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Hey, bro.
Ah,
Oh, shit.
shit! I knew I should have worn my
Motherfucker.
good shoes.
Ha 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 ha. That's what you get for
Shit.
being a dick.
Glad I had my shot. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think?
Eh? Where's it gone?
Andre?
Oh shit.
Andre!
Oh shit.
Andre!
We have lost a
Hey,
member.
did you see where Andre went?
Nah, bro. I can't see him, bro.
Where is he? Un-fucking-believable!
Ah.
This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
I bet
You
fucking.
stick with me.
Oh, you scared now, bro? You scared? Oh shit. Feel like he's gonna fucking try scare us, the prick. He's pranking us, isn't it? Oh shit. Oh shit. What's he doing?
What the fuck was that?
I ain't going in there.
Did you hear that?
You fucking go in there, you prick.
Andre?
I shall just go in through your ass. Don't worry, bro, I got your back.
Andre, where are you, man?
What room is this? Oh, is this where we got trapped? Oh crap, we're gonna get killed here. Huh? Don't look in there. Do not look in there, man. I told you not to look in there. Where is it? Oh crap, oh crap. Fucking crazy bastard. Ah, you go first. Yes.
Find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Fuck Andre, let's just go. You crazy bastard. Oh man. Why do I have to find this guy? Oh shit. You first, bro. Oh no, I don't go
first.
Shut the hell up, fucking prick.
Coming down the ladder.
You go first.
You first.
Fine, I'll go first, you pussy. Nothing down here, do not worry.
What is it?
I don't know. What the fuck do I see? Come on. Oh, he's gonna leave me here, isn't he, the prick? Oh shit. Oh shit. I think he's fake, I think he's dead. Should I go towards it? He's gonna fucking jump at me. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, that's not nice, that's not nice. Oh shit. Someone's next to me, someone just did something to me. Ah. Okay. Oh, shit, what's that noise? I think I've got to press this, guys. I want to die in here, guys. I do not want to go down here. Oh fuck, I'm by myself as well. Where's the other prick gone? Ah, hey, nasty fuckers. What was that? Spiders. Ah! We got the fucking key. We got the key, guys. We got the key. We got the fucking key. Oh shit. I just had my heart just fucking went weird then. Oh shit, that scared me. What am I supposed to kill this guy with, guys? I'm gonna die here, guys. Oh, where's the fucking door? I can't remember where the door was. Okay, make a run for it. Make a fucking run for it. Let me. Oh shit. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. Please fucking work. Where's the key? Oh. Oh crap. Oh crap. Motherfucker. Oh shit, that scared me. Don't say I'm back in. Bad ending. Oh shit. Alright, so there's different endings to this. I got a bad ending, which was that. I think you should carry on through the attic if you want to go through. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. like the video and share it, and yeah, give a comment down below what game you want to see me play next. I will be buying this in real life because it's pretty good. Thank you for watching.